So what causes your dandruff? What causes your smelly scalp syndrome? What causes itchy scalp? People, it's acids. It doesn't matter what you put on your scalp. If you use a different shampoo or if you use some kind of fancy vitamin, or it's not going to help you, because the reason why your scalp is burning, itching or smelly is because of acids. Acids are coming out. The acids are internal. You've been eating animal products. You've been eating starchy cooked foods. You've been eating highly acidic foods. And these acids have eventually backed up through the lymphatic system and are burning your scalp and burning tissue. Okay, it's a serious indication that you need to get your body alkaline. You see, the body eliminates waste through the colon, through the kidneys, and through the skin. The system that carries the acids from your 100 trillion cells and the acids from the foods you eat is the lymphatic system. The lymphatic system is a cholesterol or fat-based system, okay? And when you take too much acids, the lymphatic system will eventually get hard or stagnated and will not flow properly. When this happens, the acids will back up and begin to burn your scalp. They'll come through your scalp and they smell, because acids smell. When it comes in contact with the fat, it smells. So you don't want to have acids in your head region, because it's an indication of serious issues to come, you know, like Parkinson's, like Alzheimer's. You know, it's acids burning the glands and the organs and tissue is a serious concern. So you want to get that removed. The way to do that is to replace all the cooked foods, all the animal products with fruits. Get on the food protocol. Eat nothing but fruits, breakfast, lunch, and dinner for a few weeks. Or it could take longer than that sometimes. You want to use herbal formulas, like upper circulation formulas that have herbs that allow blood flow to the scalp. You also want to use a good hair oil, like grow hair oil, because these send blood to the scalp to remove these acids. Once your kidneys are filtering, once you can eliminate through your skin, all those acids will leave and you're going to have the hair you deserve. The smell will go away, the itchiness will stop, the dandruff will stop. It's very simple, folks. I have a free protocol underneath. Click the link below, get the free protocol and begin your journey to get the hair, the health and the skin you deserve. Hope this helped you. There's more of it coming.